Good morning!
Bryce is out.
The teacher didn't help me on this one. She just told us how to draw it.
Are you learning how to draw like sister? I like it a lot, buddy.
What the heck?
He needs the branches right there.
I know, I'm just saying he needs the branches right there. He's not just floating there.
Yeah, they should go in between his feet.
That's what the teacher told us to.
Oh. Well, it's perfect then, Bryce. Good job.
I have another one.
No, we gotta leave.
Good afternoon, clan. Welcome to Wednesday. Walk to Jimmy John's, grab a quick bite to eat before my slew of meetings the rest of the day. I'm actually gonna be on the panel for the interviews for my replacement at my employer, and which is kind of weird to think about it. I'm actually interviewing for my replacement, but that's good. That means that I have a hand in choosing who's gonna be taking my team and taking care of their well-being while I leave. So I'm actually glad that I'm gonna have that opportunity.
Hi, Bryce.
Hi.
How was school?
Good.
Guess what?
What?
I think the last time I vlogged you, you were eating a bagel. Two bagels in one day? That good, huh? Baby's waiting for you to
drop. I have one thing to say.
What do you
have? I hate my homework.
Oh, you love homework.
No, I don't. I hate it.
Throwing together some soup for dinner tonight. Some in the pot right now. I'm hoping that I can get it done before we have to go to practice. And then I'm going to put it in the crock pot. So that when we get home, it's all warm and ready. Because Bryce is going to be starving, huh? Mommy, I'm starving. What's for dinner?
What?
What is for dinner?
Soup and salad.
Yay.
Yay?
Salad. Soup. Yay.
You like soup now?
Kind of.
It's going to be chicken enchilada soup. Ooh, with some tortilla strips on top. Sprinkle it on top. You scared me, I jumped.
Do you know how to stand on one foot for a long time?
I'm pretty sure I can.
You have to be calm.
Are you a flamingo? Whoa. You're silly. Get your homework done, dude.
Good evening. We are here, we as in me and Sierra. Hello, Sierra. We just left Best Buy. We went last night to pick up another filter. We just figured maybe we had a bad filter. So we swapped out the exact same filter, just to get a different one. And it still leaked. So that filter, that off-market, aftermarket filter just doesn't work in our fridge. It leaks over time and the bottom tray is full of water. So we said, screw it. We're gonna buy a actual official Samsung brand water filter. So we are walking next door to Lowe's to see if they have one. We know Home Depot has one, but Home Depot is across the street. Lowe's is next door, so we're just gonna walk to Lowe's real quick, see if they have it. If they do, we're good to go. If they don't, we'll drive across the street to Home Depot. All right, there it is. They've got it. That's the official Samsung brand, and that's the model number, and it is more expensive. I just looked up on Home Depot. Home Depot has it for $40, so we're gonna see if Lowe's will price match based on their website, because it says they have 32 in stock at the Surprise store across the street. So if they'll price match, I'll buy it here.
Success! They price matched and we saved $5.
All right, so what are you gonna do with that $5 now?
I don't know.
If I gave you that $5 bill right now, what would you do with it?
I don't know.
You don't know? Oh, you gotta be quick, girl. You gotta have something on your back of your mind always, because now you just lost $5. I'm not gonna give you any because you're not gonna do anything with it.
Mason.
Guys, get a glove on it.
Hi.
That's all we ask.
Hi. How are you? Don't fall.
What?
Don't fall.
So I'm finally trying to catch up on some comments, replying to comments, just going from the newest to oldest, and I'll just try to go as far down as I can. I have probably 3 or 4 days worth of videos that I've not replied to comments on, so we'll see how many I get through today. What you playing?
Minecraft.
Make anything good?
Yep.
Anything we should record for Clintus Games?
Sure.
Ooh, look at that. Sierra drew a Christmas tree. Cute. Would you look at that? Another awesome meal by mom. We got chicken enchilada soup with fresh avocado and a Caesar salad. Where do you come up with these things?
I don't know. I go through the store and I walk down the aisle.
I could do that. And then I'll add some of this and add some of that.
So everyone keeps saying that you need to like have a cooking show.
I'm not a good cook. That's the thing. It's usually like prepackaged stuff and then I just add to it.
You see, guys, you give her way too much credit. She just pulls it out of a box.
A little.
You guys like it though, right?
Yeah.
Yep. All right, you guys, so we're getting ready to shoot a mail vlog, and so I pull out my DSLR, and I open up a side thing to go put the new SD card in that I bought yesterday, and lo and behold, the SD card is actually in there. But I swear, and I just asked Bryce to double check me, from this angle right here, looking down, the card actually looks, because it's like a different color, it's like a darker black, it looks like it's missing. It looks like there's a hole right there in it. I'm staring right at the card now that I can see it, put my finger on it. But right here, looking at this angle, it looks like it's missing. So when it was on my desk and I opened it that way and I looked at this angle, like over it, it looks like it's missing. I'm like, oh, where's my SD card? So for this whole week, I've been going, oh, I lost it. It's been in the camera the whole time. So it's all right though. I needed another SD card for Tiffany's new camera because it uses a regular SD card like this. And her blue camera that she's been using uses the micro SD, which is what goes in my GoPro. So now, all of our cameras have their very own SD card. There's no more swapping and moving things around, which has been a kind of a pain in the butt, so yay! All right, so we just got done shooting a mail vlog, and we were gonna shoot another one, but the battery's flashing on the other camera, so we'll charge that and we'll shoot it. Maybe we can't do it tomorrow, can't do it Friday. I don't know when we're gonna shoot the next one. A couple days. But like I said, we're definitely gonna get in a routine of shooting them at least once a week just to kind of keep up with all the letters you guys are sending us. So watch for that mail vlog. It'll be up either tomorrow or the next day, sometime this week. We're gonna go ahead and end the vlog there, guys. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Tomorrow, Thursday, the Cardinals play Thursday Night Football. I think it's their only one this season, so I'm looking forward to it. Sierra's got volleyball practice, but as soon as she's done with that, Cardinals are on. We're gonna watch the game and have a chill night, and we'll see you guys then. Vlog on. Well, there you go, guys. Day 985 in the books. That's crazy. We're getting so close to 1,000 days. I think if my math is right, day 1,000 is on Christmas Day. How awesome is that? On the screen, two more really fun videos. 1 year ago, I took the day off of work, and me and Tiffany go to the mall and do some Christmas shopping, and then we pick up the Christmas tree and we decorate it. So really cool to see, you know, since we just did it this year, yesterday, how we did it last year. 2 years ago, me and the kids do some cupcake taste testing from a local bakery here in El Mirage, four different cupcakes to choose from, and so we have some fun doing that. So check those out. Annotations are clickable on the screen if you're on a computer. If you're on a tablet or a phone, the links are in the description down below. Click on that, watch another video, get lost in Clintus TV. And don't forget about that mailing list. The first newsletter goes out this Saturday. Don't want to miss it. All right, well, I'll see you tomorrow.